Hey everybody, and welcome to Super Mario Sunshine. I am... Oh, my bad. Sorry. I zoned out for a second. I am Twilight, and we are back with part 5. Let's see, I think the last time I don't even remember the last time where I was. So we're gonna go to Peanut Park, just because I don't know where we were last time, so... I don't even remember. Is that sad? That's kind of sad. Hopefully I can get through this. Okay, apparently not. I'm already having issues getting into the portal. So we're gonna see what type of game this is. Or what type of game session this is gonna be. I think I can do the beach cannon one. I think it's the Yoshi secret with the merry-go-round is the one that I always had trouble with. I'm wondering, because I usually always try to get these baskets. Come on, you. Come on. Aha! I always try to get them to aim for the baskets, but sometimes it's not too successful all the time. Oh crap. Oh no. Stay away from me. Am I gonna go to the right one? Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Ouch. Apparently no, that was not successful. Is it out of reach? Probably not. Come on, give me one that follows. Let's see. There's like two more baskets I thought. But I've been wrong before. Come on. Oh gosh. Whoa. I almost did not see that. Oh, there's two more. Really? Yes. Ooh. Man. Are you gonna come over here? Ooh. 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 Hold on. Nope. I need one to follow me onto this basket. Come on, you see me. I know you see me. Oof. I know you see me. Come on, I gotta get through the rest of this part, not just standing here. Oh no. Oh, there. Oh no, it got. Okay. Well, that didn't help any. I need one to follow me. Please. You want to follow me? Follow me. I think I might not just end up. Oh, here it goes. Is it gonna work? Come on over here. Yes! For a minute, I didn't think I would actually get one to follow me. Yes. Am I actually gonna have enough time to do any of this in the part? Probably not due to my lack of skill. It's been a minute. Yeah, I did it. Wow. These are so, sometimes they're good and sometimes they're bad. I can't second guess. Like, See, there I go. How did I mess that up? Oh, wow. How I mess it up. Go. Ooh, man. So get that adrenaline kick. There we go. You gain that, hopefully, really. Okay. Up there, Ryan. Alright, oh. Don't go too far now, sweetie. Ooh. Ooh. Run. Run. Oh my gosh. That was luck. That was total luck. I don't even know how, but it was luck. Sorry, if I get too concentrated just like making sure I don't fall, it's because I don't want to fall. I'm going to save because there's a thunderstorm going on outside right now. And I don't want to take the chance at losing any gameplay. I don't even know if I go back in there. I think it's something involving a ship, so no, I don't want to do that. Where do I want to go? I don't know. I don't know. Oh, my laptop got really loud out of nowhere. I'm gonna go over here. I think I already helped this dude, but I could be wrong. Did I not already help this dude? No, I did not. But I am gonna. Hey. I'm gonna do this though. Because I kind of do want to get that out of the way. Well, I feel bad. I wanna know if I helped him or not last time. I think I'll know if he gives me a blue coin or not. This guy is fast. Yeah, I got you. I got you. I got you. There we go. Hey. Hey. Okay, there we go. Oh, we didn't help him last time. Maybe we did and the game just reset. Like, after you help him or something? Maybe. I don't remember. I'm still trying to remember, like, everything else. Pretty terrible, to be completely honest. So when I was not kidding about trial and error when it comes to me in this particular game right here. It's gonna be trial and error. And if there are any tips whatsoever, please don't hesitate to leave them in the comments. I promise I will. Excuse me. I will not shun them. Okay, I got sidetracked. Actually, I was supposed to go over to, I think it's Gelato Beach, but then I got distracted by the guy who was on fire and another star. Oh, I thought we were gonna hit the wall. Come on, there you go. I don't remember I do remember. What this one is. This is the giant angry caterpillar. He's not happy with me. So now, I should be careful. And now I should have over. I actually could have started, but being a little douche nozzle. Okay, run. person. Have I? I have no doubt that he's gonna hit me before. Are you gonna stay over there? So I have to go over. Yeah, he's gonna stay over there. I'm just gonna go over this one because I'm sorry. Yeah. I'm scratching the mess out of my head. Hey, don't worry. So we're getting further. I don't remember. Does something happen when you get to 15 shine sparks? I think if I go back in here, this is a sand bird. Hold on. If I do that, I'm for real saving. Sand bird is actually pretty difficult. I think this is gonna be the last one before I call it. Call it apart. That I was prepared later than because none of my neighbors are going in and out of their doors, and I could actually get quiet, kind of. And I should probably get like a thing that would just do this in a room where the sound won't necessarily always pick up from others' things too. Because it's just assistive all around with my controller. And with my Wii being heard, and it's a big ass echo. Sorry for cursing. A big echo here. So. Oh man, I had a whole breath on that one. Wow, I can't believe I actually did that in one thing. I was actually very scared of this because Sandberg is always hard for me. I remember when I first started playing the game, I think I was 10? I kind of, 10 or 8, something like that. And I freaked out. Because I never could get it. Alrighty, well, we made some progress in this part. We made it to 15. I think when we make it to 20, something does actually happen. It's either 20 or 18, something like that. Well, thank you all for watching the part. I hope to see you in the next part. And I will see you laters. Bye.